Welcome to my stream. It is so good to see you guys. Oh wait, the light is really weird. Hold on. Oh. There we go. Kind of. Okay. There we go. Thanks for hosting. Okay, so I'm super excited because I'm doing Supergirl cosplay today. I don't know if you noticed. I am all dressed up for Supergirl or Superwoman, I guess. I should really say Superwoman. It's just, it's so annoying. They branded her as Supergirl and now it's just, which do you choose, the more well-known name or the more redeeming name? Yes. Hi, Legend! How are you? Hi, Drum. Hi, Victoria. How are you? Okay. Yeah, I know, right? Supergirl is kind of the only name she has. But you could say Superwoman because she is... Well, actually, isn't she a teenager in the comics? I don't really remember. I'd have to go check. But I am super excited because I have the costume. I made it myself. I'm so excited. But, yeah, no, it's great. I'm super excited. And, yeah, everyone... I got the components for it. It was just very... I just picked materials that I knew that I could form into bright colors for the original initial coloring that I liked about the costume originally. So it was really, I mean, it was hard because I couldn't find like any like good looking material because it was all otherwise really super expensive. But thank you guys so much for being here. It is so nice to see all of you here. I wish I could condense the chat. I made it a lot larger, but now I can't keep up with it in this really condensed form. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I like this outfit a lot. It's great. I made it originally to be form-fitting, but in a very platonic way. Does that make sense? Yeah, change the title. How do you do title again? You do a exclamation point title, Supergirl cosplay, or Superwoman cosplay, Supergirl. Everyone knows Supergirl. It's not gonna be, ugh, Superwoman, Supergirl. Cosplay. Is that right? Is that right, guys? Okay. Hi, Ansley, how are you? Yeah, do you guys want to see the whole thing? I don't really have a good setup behind me to show you guys the whole thing. I wish I had like a mirror at the end of a hallway that I could just like display and then take a picture of for my Instagram, but I can't do that. I don't have something like that right now. Hold on, I can't see a chat. Okay, there we go. Thanks, Legend. Yeah, I know. I worked really hard on this. It was originally for a cosplay for Comic-Con, which I believe was for the 2013 Comic-Con in New York at the Javits Center. It was very popular. It was back when they were holding the anniversary for the Superman anniversary. I think it was the... Or I don't remember, but I think it was when the first movie came out. I'm not too sure. But it was an anniversary for Superman. They had all the costumes from all the original movies there. It was really cool. But yeah, no, I know that the Valentine's is kind of getting a little old, but it's just, you know, you gotta keep consistency in the stream, so why not? Otherwise, I would have taken it all down, but it would have been so boring. I'm still trying to figure. I'm still sorting out for March, so we'll get there. We'll get there. Yeah, I have the cape. The cape was basically just the rolled out fabric, and cut into the the length that fits my shape. So it's not too long on the side, and it just fits just to go over the shoulders. And it was actually not that hard to figure out what length that was, because basically all it needs is to bunch up onto the end, and be clasped into the inside of the shoulder part. And you kind of do like you just cut it out, cut the neck part out a little longer, almost to the shoulder, and then you just clasp the part in. It looks exactly like the actual original. So it was pretty convenient for me. It worked out. Is the music too loud? I could turn it down. Might as well. You grew up with Superman? Oh, Christopher Reeves. Reeves as the original, yeah. But you liked what title better? Your title better? The one where it's the Valentine's themed? Well, I feel like it's more of a statement when it's just the cosplay. Because this is kind of like a cosplay stream right now. Yeah, I agree. Roman soldier. Yeah, I see what you mean by that. That's kind of. But it's also from the original animations. I love the animations. I kind of grew up with the animations. The comics were a little too sexual for me. They always made the women like half naked and way too well endowed. It made no sense. Iris Shemrock? What is that exactly? Let me Google that. Spring related? Well, that's the thing. I need to leave some material for April because it's going to be Easter in April. But let me Google that so I kind of get the gist of what you're saying. Yeah, pretty much just green. And I have a lot of ideas. We'll see how they work out. Hi Della, how are you? Aw, thank you. I know. Let me show you guys the whole thing. If I don't embarrass myself by tripping. Okay. Am I allowed to show midriff on here? Is that like allowed? Okay, I think this is as far as I can go without hitting my head. And so the boots, what I did for the boots was I basically just made socks with the material. And it works. Oh, I'm so dorky. Yeah. The belt was really annoying, though. I couldn't really make a belt that made sense with this thing. Yeah. I'm so dorky. Okay, well, I'm gonna try not to humiliate myself. I am live streaming. Yeah, they were. Well, that's the thing, though. Even though they made the men so masculine in them as well, they just made the women. I mean, because women are already so sexualized, like they just emphasize the sexualness as opposed to the muscle components of a woman's body. They didn't even care about the muscle. They just wanted her to be very sexual as opposed to the men who were just very muscly. It's as if they thought it was okay that we just made men muscly, but the women very well endowed. Because they didn't make the men very well endowed. You just kind of saw a little bit, but it wasn't like as well endowed as the women. Thanks for following me, Anthony. Da-da-da-da. Yeah, I know. I just don't want to start being one of those streamers that just like has no clue what boundaries are and then just Also, I don't know what gets banned on here. To be honest, I don't really know where it goes with that. I just try to be as like fun but safe at the same time, you know? 'Cause I just love the whole culture of it. But not in the sexual way, just like in the fun, flirty, mildly flirty way. Turn around. It's just gonna be cape. It's just gonna be cape. Do you want just the cape? Okay, I'll show you the cape. Okay, let's do the cape. Here's the cape pose. It's so lame. Let's see, how do I make that? There we go. There's the cape pose. Ta-da! Wave your cape? What does that even mean? I don't know what that means, dude. Yeah, no, I loved making the costume. I really wanna. I mean, this costume's so simple though. Like, to make other ones, I feel like I would need to go so much more extensive. Especially the kinds of cosplays that I've seen on Twitch, other streamers that I've seen. It's like, oh my god, how the hell did you do that? Aw, thanks, Jerome. I know, they prefer sex over realism. I totally agree. Yeah, sex sells. That's kind of what it has to be, unfortunately. Yeah, more balanced. It needs to be more balanced, though. They can do it, but it needs to be comfortable for both sides, you know? Because it makes me very uncomfortable when I see, like, she might as well have been placed in a porno and it would have been the exact same thing. Like, I feel like that's the dynamic that I'm seeing. Okay, Victoria, see you. See you later. Thanks. Thanks. I like this costume too. Bye. But yeah, hi Anthony. I just got to your message. I'm so behind. Oh, and I hate my lighting. I'm getting a ring light. I ordered it. It is on its way. And I also have another light that's supposed to light the background a little bit more because all the shadows unnecessary. But since I only have two lamps, and in order to show you the full length costume, I need to extend it. I needed to extend the lights farther out so that I could push the desk forward to then be able to show you the full costume. That's why it's a little dark today. So sorry about that. I'm working on it. Yeah, as long as I'm not showing genitals or nipples, we're good. We're good. But then again, I've heard stories. Yeah, I have to be very careful with my mouth. If I'm opening my mouth and saying things, it can be very dangerous. I agree. I agree. Oh my god. I'm totally never gonna get to catch up with chat now. Oh, cool. You're funny. You're funny. Misty? I know Misty, though. She's already so sexual. Like, I mean, I get that she's like basically t 11. I think she's like younger than Ash. Or maybe, no, she's older. But she's like not that much older. I think he's originally 10, right? And she's like 13 or something. In the actual animation, and she's wearing the shortest shorts. But the thing is, she is 13, so she wasn't very well endowed. So she was able to wear that very tiny tank, yellow tank. So maybe that was okay, but still, I think they sexualized her a little too much. But then again, it is an animation, so she wasn't very well endowed. So it worked out, but still, it's hard not to be over showy with her if you're doing it. I don't even know if I could do it. Like, I wanted to maybe do Pokemon. I saw all these cosplays for doing what's the characters, the cop, the female cop, and the female nurse. What are their names? I saw some cosplays online. I was like, oh my god, that is so cute. I totally want to do that. That'd be great. If we can get like a bunch of the female streamers to do like a bunch of group cosplays, we could totally do a Pokemon one. You know, we could like. It would be fun. I'd love it. I'd love that. That'd be great. Wait, so she was like quick banning people? That's intense. I mean, what did you say? Oh, my goodness. I do have a strong filter, so I try to keep but it's just to keep the chat positive, and it's to protect me, because I'm very sensitive when people say things. You gotta be careful. Yeah, because you're saying like words like sex. I think it filters out the word sex. I don't even know if that's a word I banned in particular. I don't think it is, but I think because you're saying it, it's asking me as a cautionary thing. The thing is, I could never pull off Misty because she is stick thin, and she also is played by a 13-year-old character. Like, her character is 13, so I don't think I could. Well, some people think I could probably do that since I look young. But I have to take off all my makeup, and I have no idea how to look anime. Anime will be hard. If I do anime, it will be hard. I have no clue where I'm going to start or begin. I can do things like Teen Titans, because their costumes are so elaborate. You can at least do the gist, and people will recognize it. But anime is harder. They have more simple costume. Costume designs. A tactical look. See, that's what I'm gonna do with the Catwoman cosplay. It's very tactical, a little less sexual. It's the only thing that's sexual is the fact that it's tight fitted, but I'm not very well endowed, so it's okay. It's okay. Yeah, Wonder Woman in the new movie. I'm surprised because they made Superman's costume so brightly colored, but then Wonder Woman's costume wasn't at all. It was almost brown. And in the posters, it's like brown. Like, aren't they supposed to be matchy-matchy? You know what I mean? With the whole coloring? I guess not. I guess that would have been too much of a coincidence, because they did just kind of meet in battle, like, you know, in that movie. Well, that's okay if you use those words. It's just I have to okay them, that's all. Yeah, if I want to go super thin. Yeah, I'm in the process. I'm in the process, guys. It's just it takes a few more days of fasting. Yeah, I know. I would never want to be sick. Because also physically, how draining it is to stream, to then be sick underneath that. It's like, oh god, I wouldn't survive. Yay, ads free. But I think you're the type of guy who probably likes the modesty, right? I know a lot of guys are like, oh my God, she's so modest. She must be awesome in person. Like, I don't know what that means. What does that mean? I'm just modest because I think it's more respectable. I know that people can take sexualized images and take it to a whole new level. So I try to mute it a little bit. So no matter how much next level they take it, it will still be muted in terms of the over-sexualizing of me. You know what I mean? Yeah, because I'm pretty sure I have the type of stream that would be equivalent to a children's show compared to some of these other streamers. So I am basically the children's show equivalent of a stream. But that's the thing. When I first started streaming, oh, shit. Okay, there we go. When I first started streaming, I mean, when I first wanted to start streaming, I was so afraid of being ridiculed for overutilizing my appearance, and that was what I was afraid of accidentally doing, because I know it's so hard to cross that line when you're trying to give the people what they want, but in a way that is enough pulled back but is done well, because that is very difficult to do. It's to hold an image of yourself to a certain degree that is on all points acceptable to everyone, and it's so hard to be perfect for everyone. It's impossible, as we've gone over before. Like, what I do is I try to be TV presentable, because I have a lot of understanding of what TV allows. And so growing up with TV, I've seen that the medium can be attained through certain accenting and accentuating of certain levels of what you do. So accentuating the makeup, accentuating face shape, and showing shape without skin, because that's another dynamic that I feel like people don't take advantage of. And what really inspired me was a certain streamer who figured it out as well. And so a lot of what I do is I use her as a sample to kind of express myself through her guidelines, her example. So it doesn't make it very difficult for me to kind of accomplish it. Because I'm one of those people that's very good at monkey see, monkey do kind of learning. That's the way I kind of do things. And so when somebody can do it and I see it, then I can do it too. I mean, it depends, obviously. If I don't have the means, resources, or the understanding of how, then that definitely changes things. You're not talking too much. I just have a very quiet chat. But it's very good to see everyone here. What do you mean? No, it's okay, Legend. Don't worry about it. Yeah, you were afraid of the same thing. Wait, so do you stream too, honestly? Do you stream too? Yes, I am reading all of them. That's why I'm like taking so long with the chat. But I'm gonna play Overwatch, because I really wanted to play today some Overwatch. Okay, I'm gonna make sure I can do this. Why is that going in this? That's really strange. Hold on. Just need to fix this. One moment. That's not accurate. Hold on one second. Okay, there we go. Oh my god, that was really annoying. Okay, here we go. I got this. Okay. I'm gonna keep the format as I've been because it's just more fun when you can see the cosplay. It is more fun. Am I right? Am I right, guys? Okay, let me turn this on. I was watching Hulu earlier, and that's why Hulu is there. Okay, let's play Overwatch. And I'm gonna change the game. Oh, you already got it? Okay, perfect. Thank you. Thank you, Drum. Thank you. Oh, you do? You do, Ansley? You do? Cool. I should watch you sometime. Ah! What did I do with this?
I'm sure I can do this.
Sorry about that.
To all agents of
Overwatch. Forgot to turn it down.
All agents of Overwatch. That's not right. To the former agents of Overwatch. This is Winston.
Wait, they're worth the time and effort to watch me? Is that what you're saying? I'm gonna move these off of the way.
The nations of the world had no answer until they called upon a small group of heroes. Overwatch was created to rescue humanity from the Omnicrisis. We became the greatest champions of peace and progress mankind has ever seen. You were chosen because you had powers and abilities that made you. You joined because you.
Does everyone like Overwatch here? Is everyone an Overwatch fan today?
Look, the people decided they were better off without us. They even called us criminals. They tore our family apart. But look around. Someone has to do something.
I know, we're all superheroes today, guys. I thought I missed her intro. I know, this is such a superhero game. This is great, I love it. Wait, you said, actually, I don't remember if you told me you hated it or not. You never played it? Well, it's really fun. A lot of people like it. Including me. I like it a lot. Was there supposed to be a background there? Do they usually have backgrounds there?
Arriving at Watchpoint Gibraltar.
I do not stream on another website. Currently, I only do Twitch. Bonjour! I was gonna maybe post these videos on YouTube to kind of start branching out, but I don't know. I'm not really a YouTuber, so I'm kind of like, oh, I need to learn video editing. Hello. Aw, she just wanted to say hi. Aw, thought we were the good guys. Ah! Hi, Metal, how are you? And Dentar? Dentar? Ah! And Long, how are you? Yeah, of course I'll be your Valentine! It's still Valentine's month, isn't it? In my stream. Select your hero. Oh, you're a fan, but you lurk. Okay, wow, I can't believe I forgot that. But that's kind of specific. I have very bad memory. Okay, cool, see you in a bit! That's okay, don't worry about it. Yeah, Valentine's Day isn't really a thing, so you might as well make it a month, you know? It's like Mother's Day? What? Mother's Day isn't a thing for you? Oh no! Is it because you don't have a mother? I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry about that. Are you okay? Is everything okay with you and your motherless family? I'm so sorry. Well, motherless family sounds really mean when I say that out loud. I'm so sorry. Attackers incoming in 5 seconds. You don't need a day to show love? Well, I feel like it's nice because it's an excuse to have a party and to not look crazy, you know? Because I would love to have Valentine's parties every day, but I look crazy when I do that. So I try not to do that, you know? It's just really... Okay, I need to focus. Focus! Where are they?
Stop the payload.
Wow, they're really not full forcing it. Ah, behind me! Ah, they're all behind me! My mom is okay then. Oh my god. Yeah, I was just not sure why you said that. Oh my god. Every day would be Halloween for you if you could. I know, I agree. Like today, I'm making this Halloween. Look at this, I'm in costume. I'm already in a Halloween mood. But yeah, I might have, I'm definitely having a Halloween month. So I'm gonna have a cosplay every day on Halloween month, October. So super excited. Oh, God, these guys are good. But I'm super excited about that. How do I sub? You can exclamation point sub that. Drum, he's got it. He's got that down. It's a Valentine's Halloween month? Yes, it is.
Soldier 76, reporting.
What? So many outfits. Yeah, I know. It's going to be a lot. But we'll figure it out. We'll figure it out together. Oh! Thanks for following, Zentar. Hi, Nerd. How are you? I should have what it takes for the everyday costume. I mean, I'll definitely be improvising. But I'm gonna look into it. I might start planning it now. And what I might do is I might end up redoing all the cosplays that I've reached as follow goals. And then just add those in there. You know, I'll do new ones. Ones that are obviously simpler. Because follow goals, those I've had a lot of time to plan. So... to do an everyday one, it wouldn't be as intense as the follow cosplays are. Hey Lino, how are you? Live as Supergirl equals victory. Yes, Yes, that's exactly what it means. Yeah, it's gonna be a challenging month for sure. But what the hell that help? Okay, maybe. Do they come this way? Yeah. Yeah, they do. It's gonna be perfect for me to fly around tomorrow. I agree. I'm gonna just fly around New York in my outfit. I mean, I had these superpowers for the longest time, and I finally have a matching outfit for them. You know what I mean? It works. It works out. I could evolve my Supergirl into Wonder Woman. That's true. I don't know what the difference would be Supergirl and Superwoman, but... And then Power Girl? What's Power Girl's costume? I'll look into those. I'll look into the evolutions of the female superheroes. I might do a whole Pokemon theme of superheroes. Aw, thanks, Leto. Yeah, I'm kind of just camping, because when I get so close, they're, what's his name? The guy with the arrow. He keeps getting me. Thanks for following, Jim. Did I really go that far ahead, though? Where the hell was the checkpoint,
Soldier 76, reporting for duty.
Spawning space is like a little far away, I think. Yeah, I could always do gender bender cosplays. That's true. If I run out of female, but I have plenty. I have plenty of female ideas. It's just if they're really intensive, it's gonna be hard for me to. It's gonna be hard for me to accomplish some of the really high intensive ones. I can't really do any, like, dragon princesses yet. I can do maybe... Well, I'll look into it. I'll see what I can do.
Such artistry.
I'm ready to initiate self-destruct sequence.
Into the iris.
No! Damn, Tracer! Oh, Kitty, hey! Yeah, I know, we should all be superheroes together. I wish we had, like, some kind of gathering for all the female, like, streamers where we could just cosplay together. Like, that's my dream. I want to do, like, maybe, do you think TwitchCon would ever do that? Like, have, like, an actual social event where we have all the female streamers who enjoy cosplaying to have, like, an actual, like, event that we could, like, actively together cosplay for, like, and it'd be funded, obviously, because we're performing. It'd be, like, you know, it'd be funded. It'd be a great event, I think. It'd be so fun. I just really like cosplaying. And then when you have all these other women who enjoy the same thing. What the hell was that? What just happened? Let me see this. What the hell was that? That's a bomb? What the hell is that? That's the weirdest. Oh, dress up as Ash? I can make Ash cute. I could totally make Ash cute. We'll see if I can do that. Enemy in my sights. Khaleesi, yeah. Khaleesi though, her dress is so, I feel like it's, well, not actually that bad. I could probably do Khaleesi. That's a good idea. I would need to figure out how to do her makeup because the costume is kind of simple. I would need to figure out how to make it work. Because if you don't look like Khaleesi, you're in trouble there. I'll need to get a dragon too. So need to find a dragon store somewhere. Okay, I'll play D.Va. I'll play D.Va. Is that okay? Can I play D.Va? Otherwise, it's Mercy. Oh, me. What the hell was I doing? I wasn't really focusing. Yeah, pretty much. I would need to organize it. I would have to figure out... I would have to get the actual companies to agree to have all of these cosplayers come out, because I know a lot of the reason why these cosplayers, these streamers can't, is because they can't afford it. So if we can get like maybe a, oh my god, idea, let's do a GoFundMe for a female streamer cosplay event at the next TwitchCon. I would need to plan it now, though. Does anyone know the ins and outs of GoFundMe? Because this would be amazing. I would help edit it, obviously. I can, like, do all the graphics. I could totally edit the video of, like, a preview of what it would be like there. We just have all the... I mean, I could make this attempt, and then if we can actually get it accomplished, it would be great. But we would need to raise the money for it. We would probably just need enough money to get everyone there, and then enough to have maybe a competition so the female cosplayers have incentive to come, you know what I mean? So if they, and also exposure. It's good exposure to have all these streamers who cosplay. Oh, and also men can do this. Men should be able to do this as well. So we would have, but the thing is, I've never seen men cosplay on Twitch. If anyone knows of any, send me a link to their stream, and then I can kind of let them know. If you know actual streamers that would be interested, send me a whisper or something, because I might actually try this. I'm gonna do this. I actually really want to do this. Why am I Bastion? Damn it! I forgot to change the character. Okay, I will play D.Va next. Hold on, let me just... Show us your true skill. Yeah, I know, I'm trying. It's just I'm so distracted by all these ideas, and also by all you amazing people in chat. It's just it's really hard for me to do it. I would love to go to TwitchCon myself, but the thing is, it would only happen if this worked, if this plan of getting a GoFundMe to fund everyone who will be cosplaying agrees to this. And we do this, you know? Because I believe it's in California, and I know a lot of people that I know who cosplay can't go because they can't afford it, or they, I don't know actually why they didn't. I'm pretty sure this one streamer I know can afford it, but she said she couldn't go, and I think, I'm not sure if it's because of financial reasons, but, ow. Wow. Ugh. I know, when I first was doing research into Twitch, I did see that streamer who made it big by playing a pirate. And I forgot his name, but I heard he was one of the first big streamers that like basically made it big just purely by being an entertainer. And I remember the fact that he was basically being a character, which was a pirate theme. I forgot his name, but I was very impressed. But I see what you mean by literally putting on a hat and just being crazy. Yeah, that's the thing, because I'm like an amateur cosplayer, and I've seen such extensive cosplays. I definitely wouldn't win. Like, if this competition actually worked, this actually came to be, I don't believe I would win. I would love to, but there's no way. I have no experience in this, so I definitely would not accomplish it. Yeah, and in Long Beach, California, yeah. So sad. I would go if it was in New York. Being in New York, we have a ton of stuff going on here, but not this year.
Best round lost.
Well, that's the thing. I would also need to consider those funds. Like, the hotel stays would also need to be a part of the GoFundMe. The travel fare, the actual, like, shelter, and, for the cosplay competition reward. And then, depending on how much we actually made, we need to allocate the money to where it would make sense. Because obviously getting the cosplayers there is priority. So the reward might not, depending on what actually occurs. I'll look into this. If anyone knows how to arrange things like this and actually does this professionally, send me a message. I will definitely ask your ear off about this stuff. I have tons of questions. Tons of ideas too, but to understand the ins and outs would be very helpful. Why do I stream? Why do I love cosplay? Many, many reasons. Many, many reasons. And why do I love video games? Also many reasons. Say all you've got. And I've written this down. I have a whole list. I could literally pull up.
Hello.
But hold on. Give me a minute. I will pull it up. I will go through the list, because I wrote it down, because there's so much. Like, I wouldn't remember all of them. Especially since I have terrible memory. I just like...
Locking down the objective. Rally to me!
Oh! So close! No! He wears his knight costume. I mean, knight outfit. That's cute. Oh, that is really cool. You should definitely participate.
Mercy in the Reichstag.
But is like TwitchCon an actual event that people cosplay in? Like, because I know that they definitely do it at Comic-Con, but like, is TwitchCon that kind of convention? Is it like extensive cosplaying, or is it just like everyone's in a t-shirt and lanyard? Yeah, I work hard to do this every day that I stream. I can't do this full time, unfortunately. I do this literally in my free time. I don't actually have enough resource to do this full time, sadly. Aw. Well, I'm one of those streamers that will literally read everything so long as I see it. If obviously the chat goes so fast and then I have to go back, it's just kind of difficult because a lot of times if I get so delayed in chat, the chat gets antsy. And then when I'm not reading in as much real time as they want, again, they get antsy and it's just like problematic. No! Like, people have to chill? What do you mean they have to chill a bit? Down the music, because I know that this stuff will get flagged if it's really loud. Turn it down a little bit more. Can you guys even hear it? I don't know. Justice rains from above. Huh? I am not a student, but only because school was not for me. I literally hated school so much that I would literally play hooky and go to the gym, and I did that so much I lost 20 pounds. I literally hated school so much I went to the gym instead, and I wound up losing 20 pounds as a result. And that wasn't, I mean, it wasn't my intention at first. I just wanted to kind of not be there, but then it quickly turned into a goal. Oh wait, I'm not doing Bastion, I'm doing D.Va. Select your hero. Yeah, I missed school. Oh my god, yes! I remember, I freaked out on stream the other day when I found out that I got this D.Va skin, and I totally destroyed Drum's ears. And this is the skin that I screamed my head off over. And it's so perfect for St. Patrick's Month event. Super excited. Cause it's green. And next month is gonna be green themed. And I have my green D.Va here. I do live in the USA. I live in Brooklyn, New York, to be more specific.
There's nothing I haven't seen before. Stick together. We will complete our mission.
I've never seen the green D.Va either. Like, her skin is just, I've never seen it before. And so when I saw it, I was like, oh my god!
I will keep you healed.
Hi!
What are you looking at?
Coming in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Attackers.
Well, it was college. It wasn't school. Like school. It was college.
Attackers.
Yeah, things are different here in America. Where are you from? They're gonna get especially different in the next coming 4 years. So I totes agree with you.
Watch out for that turret!
See, I feel like I should have done Bastion for this one though, because it wasn't perfect. Ah, why is this? This is like so sensitive. I need to make this less sensitive. Or maybe I need to make it more sensitive. Which is it? I don't know. Oh, she's so neon green. She's like lemon lime right now. She's so lemon lime right now. No. Oh, you're in France. Yeah, yeah, yeah. You have a lot of obligations? Yeah, but you have a better education system over there, I'm sure. Like, you can probably count to 10 over there, right? I'm assuming. Over here, we can't. We can't really count to 10. You can, but I would love to ask you if you can follow me first, you know, because then I can reach my Catwoman goal. Do you mind? Do you mind? It's one of my, my rewards. Well, it is the reward for following, really. Aside from being Catwoman. Wait, who called it a war zone? Is he calling it a war zone because of what happened? I mean, that was a terrorist attack. We have more terrorist attacks in America. America is more of a war zone than France. Yeah, cosplay deserves a follow, don't you think? Especially since I, you know, I'm cosplaying literally right now. So, you know. Thank you! Watch news. Like, I don't even watch American news, let alone foreign news. So I have no clue what's going on. Yeah, I'm sorry about that too. No! See, this is not like being Bastion. D.Va's just not strong enough. Even when she's in her mech, it's just, it doesn't, like, my gunfire doesn't do enough. Hi, Hobbits, how are you?
Die, die, die.
Yeah, let's maybe not talk about politics and war. It's kind of depressing. I mean, I get that I'm in the red, white, and blue, and I look very patriotic. It does not mean that I want to be all talkative about the patriot, the patrioticness of it. Yeah, politics are very negative right now. Way too negative for stream. Okay, let me. Should I be Mercy? Who's everyone being? I'll be Mercy.
I'll be watching.
We always need a good healer.
Need healing.
Hi. Okay. How do you say it? It's.
Hi.
Oh, please excuse me. Yes. Please excuse me. How are you?
Hiya.
Prepare to attack. Select your hero.
Yeah, we do need superheroes, and that's why I'm symbolically being one today, because, well, and literally, but not anatomically. I'm not a superhero anatomically, but I am physically, so. That should be fine. No, be D.Va. Be D.Va, we need a D.Va. No D.Va? Oh, right, and I need to tell you why I'm streaming. I wrote it down.
I might need this later.
Aw, legend. You're really nice. Okay, I wrote it down. Let me just read it to you guys.
Do ask me. The Prince have their hits on straight. Oh. Group up! Group up here!
Aw, I love that. It's so cute.
Me? Greetings.
I am not a natural blonde, unfortunately, but because I knew I didn't fit really as a brunette, I decided to transition to a blonde permanently. So I could tell you the backstory of why. Is it the best decision ever? Well, I do have like the lightest features ever. I actually have to darken my eyebrows because of how light they are. But they're still meant to be a blonde shade. But they're still just too significantly light to be considered noticeable on stream.
Someone call a doctor?
I'm not very good at doing offense with Mercy though.
Let me get you patched up.
My ultimate is almost ready.
I've got you in my sights.
They have a better healer, I think, in my opinion.
Don't worry, I got it.
objective. Join me.
Hank!
Let's get it. I'll aid you capture.
Escort the payload.
Let me get you patched up.
Yeah, I don't like the... I mean, it's so hard to pull off the very blonde hair with dark eyebrows. Like, you need to have, like, the cute face or the really sexy face. Like, you can't really be a neutral in between. You need to have, like, one or the other. Because it's kind of like a costumed look to have the blonde hair and dark eyebrows. You know, the same way that when you see women who have... really black raven hair and the red lips, or the really red hair and the also red lips. Very distinct look. I'm on Xbox. When there's the quiet moment, send me a friend request again, or I don't know if they'll let you actually. But send me a message and I'll go. I'll hit it really quickly and then I'll friend you back.
I've got you in my sights.
Why's the payload stopped?
My ultimate is charging.
Healing enough.
Trying to read chat. Moving very abruptly. People usually think I am Russian, which is I'm not really sure what kind of Russian they're thinking of, because I always think of dark hair when I think Russian.
Till Valhalla.
Wish we'd stick together. I also do PC, but because I don't have that many people who do it. Because I don't have a lot of viewers who request PC games, I don't really do too much of that. I do have one who requested Overwatch on PC, so I did get Overwatch on PC. Sorry, was that really loud? I'm very thirsty right now.
Need healing.
Okay.
Let's get you patched up.
Okay. No, really? What's that game? Sea of Thieves?
Why is the payload stopped?
Maybe I'll get that one. It's my wish list, maybe, if I can remember.
Get back. Damn it.
Yeah, all my favorite streamers do PC, and I would love to play with them, but I don't even know if they will be playing the games by the time I get them. I could do Overwatch, actually, but other than that, what do I do with my water? I had water. I was in here.
Back in the fight. You needed a doctor?
Yeah, I'll definitely do Overwatch on PC one day. Where is my team?
Experience tranquility.
Yeah, I'm getting a PS4 as well, because actually a lot of my viewers play PS4, so.
I've got you in my sights. I've got you in
is new.
G'day, mate.
We must die.
Get back. I'm taking care of you.
Experience tranquility.
The payload.
Healing stream engaged.
I've got you in my sights.
That does sound like a fancy television. Well, if you have the money, yep, you might as well.
Where does it hurt?
Yeah, I invested a lot into doing streams, so, but it's so worth it. This is so fun. And I have a list of why I stream, and why I game, and why I cosplay. I will read it to you in a second.
Let me get you patched up.
When is it this year? It's in October. It's also the same, it's like almost the same week as Comic-Con in New York. From what I can tell, I think it's like the same time as the New York Comic-Con. Which is unfortunate because I go to New York Comic-Con. So, but I haven't been going in the last couple of years. So I have no one to go with, so. Hi, Stunning! Welcome! Welcome to my cosplay stream! I am currently Superwoman! Yeah, I love it too. I'm super excited that I'm streaming and cosplaying for you guys today. Yeah, I'm getting better at being Mercy. Mercy has been limited. Oh right, I was reading that list.
Now arriving at Ilios.
If I could find it.
Prepare.
I might need time to find it. Hold on. I really want to be Bastion, I have to say. It's my favorite. I see a cat. Yeah, it was probably Panda. He was sitting on his perch. Yeah, I'm gonna make, because I was working on setting up a spot for a kitty cam Yeah, Le Chat. Le Chat. I was setting up a kitty cam so that I could have him set up and in a place that he'll want to be all the time. And so there's a perch that I made for him in the corner, but it's not currently on stream yet because I'm still waiting for lighting.
3, 2, 1. Round 1.
Capture. Oh, pet up. Oh, lovely. Penna, what you doing?
Bad guys, heads up.
Oh, Penna, I can't see. Don't move. Out.
Oh. Oh.
Need a charge. Gonna change my batteries.
The point is mine. Welcome to join
me. No. Yeah, it's on the top, I think, for my to-do, and I think I'm gonna get it for PS4, or was it PC? I can't remember. Drum was the one who originally requested it, and so I just need to figure, I can't remember which console he requested it for. It was either PC or PS4. They have their own bath team. Lovely. Lovely.
Come on! Everyone on the point!
Bastion's perfect. Why is he getting Bastion? Oh, that's why. Because I'm too slow. The outfit is pretty amazing, I have to say. I worked very hard on it. Oh, he's targeted me. Can you guys can you guys see me? It's kinda weird. I mean, I have to fit in this little corner, this little like side of the stream because I wanna get as much of the gameplay visible to you guys, but also kind of split my time doing IRL because why not? IRL is awesome and I love IRL.
I've got you in my sights. I'm going to do this with my eyes.
You think shrinking would be better? See, somebody told me to make it bigger. See, it's good like that. See, people have different opinions. And I thought if it was just perfect enough for me to fit in the corner here, then I feel like that's a good medium, a good like, compromise there.
Best round lost.
Oh.
Score
0 to 1. My hair is getting all frizzy. Yeah, I know. I might be a little uncomfortable in this tight space, getting a little claustrophobic, but it's all worth it for you guys. So fast. Oh my god. See, this one's a good one for Bastion because he's kind of perfect for hiding. Except for now. They just came right at us. Okay, we get it, Pharah. Get it. I just noticed my lips change color. When I squeeze them really hard, the blood, it like leaves my lips. Here, watch this. That's so weird. Yeah, is everyone sleeping? No. Oh. Oh, Tracer, you're so silly.
Play of the game.
Some people are working. Yeah, I'm the very working. Like, while you watch kind of stream. So hot in my room. My hair gets so frizzy, so I'm always tweaking it. And it's just really hot everywhere. But let me, I kind of want to show everyone who missed it. But everyone who missed my cosplay, I might as well show everyone again. Okay, hold on. Okay. This is my cosplay. I don't know if you... my stance is cosplay. The belt is just... It's so hot in my room. It's so hot. Okay.
There's nothing I haven't seen before.
I was just doing an update. We will complete. Because I know this is the cosplay stream, and if we're not showing anyone the cosplay, then what the hell are we doing? I just wanted to get that quickly in there before I started the gameplay.
Attackers incoming in 30 seconds.
Aw, thanks, Sunning. I know, I worked very hard on this, to do this today. That's why it was such a... I mean, it was my first cosplay goal, so... But I'm super excited about it. Thing is, I think I'm gonna see if I can make a GoFundMe for a cosplay event for streamers. So, if I can maybe get funds together, we can get maybe enough money to get streamers who can't afford to go to TwitchCon and to have like a cosplay event as incentive to be able to have these streamers who cosplay at these events who can't normally otherwise go. So I'm gonna work on something like that, so by the time October comes around, we can maybe actually have this happen. It would be really cool. Hi Darkness, how are you? Aw, thanks Dark. I just wanted to make sure everyone who was lurking weren't maybe missing out, because they didn't say hi, and I was like, oh my god, new people. So I just wanted to make sure everyone got a chance to see how awesome and how hard I worked on this costume. Go! Yeah, that is a great idea. I mean, are you saying, yeah, that the idea that I said. Yes, that idea literally just came to me, like, 20 minutes ago. So I'm gonna see, I don't know anything on how to arrange this kind of stuff, but I'm gonna see if maybe a GoFundMe would work if we can use, like, the notoriety of streamers and their supporters together to collectively have an event like this happen. You know, to get something like this to work, we can have this whole event happen and you know, get streamers that do cosplay for fun, such as me, can maybe actually go to California, Long Beach, for the TwitchCon. I mean, if we can't make it to that con, we might have to do a different one, maybe a... It depends. It depends how long it takes, because who knows with those kinds of things.
You're going to live. My ultimate is ready.
Tactical visor ready for deployment.
And the thing is, I know that Kitty Plays isn't going, and I don't know if it's for financial reasons, but if it is, this could solve that problem. And then Kitty could go, I could go. a bunch of other streamers who cosplay can go. Because the whole incentive of it is that it's a cosplay event gathering. So those who love cosplay would maybe support this GoFundMe. And then that way we can actually earn our way there. And then besides the fact that we're streamers, we can also be a collective group of cosplayers who want to just go to TwitchCon because we both stream and cosplay. You know what I mean? Yeah. I know I want to go to TwitchCon. It'd be so cool. As like a new beginner, like a noob on Twitch, like I'm so like lighthearted and idealistic about this stuff right now, you know, like when you're new to something and you're like at the most passionate peak moment of it all. No! My batteries! I need to switch them out. Hopefully it doesn't kick me. Let me see if I can beat that clock. Having you here. I think you're definitely the nicest viewer I have so far, with all of your compliments. And they're very unique and creative too. I'm like, oh my god. What did I do to deserve this? My hair, again, with the frizziness. Oh, that's me! See, and this is definitely better, because that way you can actually see all the things that my picture would otherwise have covered up. This is definitely better, I think. So I'm definitely going to start a GoFundMe after this. What do you mean by a donation incentive? Like, for the event? Well, it would be, it would be donations to have streamers such as, I would hope that Kitty Plays would want to participate. Kitty, maybe Sonya the Evil, Legendary Leah, Peach. I mean, I don't know if she does cosplay. Well, yeah, she does, but I don't know if she does intensive cosplay. I haven't seen her do too much. But I'm still new. I haven't seen too much of what everyone's done, but. And whatever, I don't know too many men who cosplay, but you know, anyone that would be interested in, I would definitely want to reach out to them. Hopefully you guys would be able to reach out to them. We'll see. I'm definitely gonna, I'm gonna focus on the priority of the funding of it because it can't work without the funding aspect. I mean, I know that Kitty is a lot closer than I am to Long Beach, California, so it'd be a lot easier for the fund to get her there instead of me. But I wouldn't drink the coffee. Always taste. Hopefully, if we could at least make it cheaper for some people to go, it would be better that way. Don't be Bastion, but he's my favorite.
Hey. Hello.
I know, I said her name, but that was only because I was hoping maybe she would listen. She would know. She would hear me. Those are mostly warning shots. This will only really work if these streamers push for this GoFundMe to happen, because the idea is to have it reach a goal so streamers that otherwise can't make it financially can then go to these this event and cosplay. And then if we can figure out how to get maybe a table, I know that it's a con, so they usually have like a place where you can like be like kind of featured, you know, like having a little table. Maybe we'd have a tent, because obviously a table wouldn't be enough for like a group of streamers to cosplay. We were just making a joke because I kept talking about Kitty so much that it was like kind of intense. So we were just making a joke that I was just the she who shall not be named as like a. Just like a little funny inside joke. But yeah, we were talking about Kitty Plays. Yeah, I'm trying not to talk about her obsessively, because I tend to do that. That's just kind of... But because I'm trying to talk about maybe an event we can put together, maybe I could say it. Maybe I could say it this one or two times. How can we not talk about your girl crush? I know, right? How can we not? But, you know, it can kind of get a little overwhelming and uncomfortable for people, so you gotta take those things into consideration sometimes, you know? Wait, a GoFundMe versus a Kickstarter? What would be better? I don't know. I know Kickstarter has more notoriety, but, I don't know, GoFundMe seems more of the type of category that it is. GoFundMe is usually for like company products, you know, like a business kind of thing. This is more of just like a, to have something happen. So GoFundMe kind of makes more sense. But if you guys have ideas, let me know. I think the GoFundMe does make more sense, but if you think I would get more attention for the event funding part, maybe it would work better that way? I do have a girl crush. But then again, I'm not the only one, so I don't think it's that weird. I think it's pretty normal. Oh, lag. Oh, and I totally didn't get the benefit of that. Yeah, I look up to this streamer in particular. She's, what I represent myself as on stream from her example. Yeah, exactly. It's more for products. And I don't want to consider us a product because we're not objects, you know? We're people. And I think we should maybe express that a little bit more in our choices in life, you know? But yeah, and I think what's also great is its incentive to have your favorite streamers attend. So like, if, let's say you want Kitty Plays to go, like share it with all of her streamers and I mean her viewers to get incentive to get her to go, because you know she's more likely to go. And she said it on her streams before. She said if they invited her to go, she would go because of the whole financial aspect. I believe it was financial when she said that. So as incentive, this would be perfect for people to encourage her to go, because there's no excuse now. No excuse. And this is just beneficial for me, because I would be starting this myself. It's incentive for me, because I want to meet Kitty. I also want to cosplay alongside her, because that's like my dream. That's one of my dreams. And I'm making my dreams happen, guys. This is my goal in life, and I am making it happen. I could maybe do the IRL right now and make it. We could do an IRL and actually develop it now if you guys want to do it. You like girls? am I a lesbian? No, I'm not a lesbian. Sometimes I wish I was, though, I have to say. But, no, I'm not a lesbian. but I think we should be allowed to have girl and guy crushes, you know? I feel like that's... Because I'm pretty sure half of where does Eli Manning play? Pretty sure half his fans are guy crushing on him. Select your hero. What? When you said we're not products, you sounded like a legit feminist. Wait, so not wanting to be an object makes me a feminist? Then what does that make me if I want women to be an object? What does that make me? I'm confused.
You know, that sake is not half bad.
Wait, Zuck, you think I'm an object? Oh my god, that's not cool, Zuck. Oh my god. Well, now I'm really uncomfortable, Zuck. That's not very nice, Zuck. I feel dirty. I feel really gross. Five,
four, three, two, one. Attack commences. Capture objective A.
Now I'm gonna have this, like, I smell something bad face for the rest of the stream. Wow, that was a really good spot to put this.
Mercy on call.
Yeah. I just had to come back from that.
Because
I was just called an object. And I just don't feel good right now. Now that I feel like an object. It's just, ugh.
I am taking the objective. Join them. Thank you kindly.
Suck. This is not funny. You calling me an object is really upsetting. Barbie is jealous. I know, Barbie would be jealous. Barbie would be so jealous. But Barbie would never make faces like that. She would never make faces like that. So I am better than Barbie. Yeah, I was just kind of making fun of him a little bit. Because he said if you're not a feminist, you're basically, well, no, he said if you're a woman, you're basically a feminist, so. Or, is that what he said if you're not, he said if you believe in women's rights, then you're a feminist, so. Basically, I don't even know what he was saying. Oh. I mean, he brought it up. I don't bring up that stuff in here. People get offended by my existence, so it's kind of hard to just kind of be, you know? Yeah, you can, boy.
Prepare your defenses. Select your.
I think I'll be D.Va. Invite you to stream? I can't invite you to game. I don't know what your name is.
I think you win.
Form up here.
Oh, did he just threaten us?
Smoking's bad for your home.
Well, I have faith you can get me patched back up, Doc.
Well, it's just because I'm streaming, you know, just to kind of stop in the middle. It's a little easier if you look for me.
Got it.
Attackers. Thank you.
But also as incentive, I friend back people who follow me.
The destruction caused by the Omnix here. It reminds me of home.
Group up here. Group up with me.
It's the same as my Twitch.
Four, 3, 2, 1.
Join me.
Incoming. Defend objective A.
Thanks. Thanks for following. So yeah, when you get a chance, find me and I'll friend you back.
Center.
I need healing.
No, you don't. No, you don't, girl. What is she doing? Oh, that's how you melee. I never do that. How do you melee?
Hey there.
What is she looking at? She's gonna get herself killed. No. What just happened? Oh. No! Okay, well, I might as well. Intimidation in this game.
Heroes never die.
Thank you. Thank you, Kyle. Ultimate target.
Well, I'm doing great. Oh. Yeah, I'm doing great, Zentar. My life is good.
Bad guy.
Ultimate target.
The dragon can consume you.
My ultimate is almost perfect.
See? They're not even trying to come for it. Because I'm too intimidating. But heal me. I need healing.
Need healing.
Bad guy.
simple
need
geometry.
Healing.
No, healer, come back. Why is everyone running around? Maybe he's killing in a group. Yeah, we have a very quiet chat. But I think everyone's just like working. Isn't that what everyone's doing? Working? Time them out myself. That was not cool. Somebody also called me a Barbie, which is also an object, and I'm like, what is with all the object talk, okay? I'm living. That's it, that's all to be said. I'm a living creature that needs to be respected just like every other living creature.
My ultimate is almost ready.
My ultimate is charging.
It has been.
I might as well have that as the most common, one of the most common questions asked on stream. I will have that list one day, and that will be one of the questions. Does drum eat kangaroos? That's the one of the top questions. Oh god, that Bastion. See, this is why I'm Bastion. It counteracts the other Bastions. It's horrible because you consider them cute, fuzzy animals. They're actually very dangerous. They're kind of like just like a very fit kind of bear.
Ultimate
like
charge.
The American bear alternative in Australia is a kangaroo, basically.
Join me.
seconds remaining.
Okay, just doing another round of cosplay. Cosplay showing. Oh. Belly button. Okay. More cosplay! Yes! Yes! Cosplay! Yeah! I just wanted to get that in there. Cause what's, you know, what's a cosplay stream without the cosplay, I have to say. And it's from somebody who eats snails. You know what's not as appetizing is the frog legs. Because snails are actually really good. It's kind of like having, what is it like having? Whoops. Having escargot is kind of like, it's kind of like having chicken. No, it's not. It's like having... It's like having pork. Like if you get a really fatty piece of like bacon, like, you know, like those really thick pieces of bacon, and then it has like a lot of like fat pieces in it. It's basically like having that. It's basically like eating pork fat, but it's easier to eat, basically. It's very good. I like it. Yeah, I know. Snails are great. It's like bacon. It's basically the French bacon. So I don't know why it doesn't get more credit for that.
I play to win.
Thanks, Drum. Thank you so much for protecting me. Well, that's the thing, because you eat escargot, so you might as well be eating bacon, because that's the French alternative. Bacon is harem. What? Bacon hype. They have bacon in Australia.
Now entering.
You guys are silly. You guys are silly. Attack.
Select your hero.
See, if I don't like condense my hair, it will pop up. Hi Alpha, how are you? Did you see my cosplay? Or should I get up again? They eat dolphins in China. It's like a huge anti-dolphin eating community in America that hate the fact that they do that. Aw, thanks, Alpha. Oh, you whispered me? See, I don't check my whispers. Well, actually, it doesn't show me that I got whispers from you on my end for some reason.
Attack commences in 30 seconds.
Let's shoot for a new high score!
Let's try that again. Thanks.
Hi, Bella.
Get the job done.
And the first person you're looking for is Zach. Zach went to work. He's gonna come on here when he gets there. Or when he gets settled, I don't really know what he meant by when he would get here.
Ah!
Wow, I just walked right into that. Overwatch? No. It has been going on for ages. True. is there something wrong with that? No. Ah! Ha ha! You loser! No. That was the meanest thing I could think of. Because they're gonna lose this game. They will. Because my name isn't Liv. Oh, I keep forgetting to join your game! See, that's why you need to invite me. Because I am not very together. I am from Brooklyn, New York.
Thanks. Heroes never die.
Don't get caught.
I could use some assistance.
You have no thanks.
Enemy turret ahead.
Huh? Wait. I shouldn't be streaming games? What should I be streaming? Okay. I'll try to remember to join that. But I'm almost done with this game. I just don't want to leave it because then I'll get points against me. I'm in the middle of the game. Let me finish. I don't want to leave them. I feel so bad. I wouldn't hope people would do that to me. Just keep messaging in chat. I'll remember. Part of our stream tonight. It was lovely having you. What are you talking about? Join me in the game? Yeah, sure. I'm playing Xbox if you have Overwatch on Xbox. My gamer tag is the same as my Twitch. I need another ult. Girl today.
I'm not a good loser.
Liam, I'm doing it as incentive only because I have so many people to play with anyway. Like, if I have no choice in the matter, then what am I doing here? Like, you know, I'm not here to be a slave. I am here to be an equal. Huh? No, my top, it's also the bottom. Okay? It's also the bottom. Okay, I'm gonna join your game now. Diva! I love she's in the front. Okay. Oh, there you go. Thank you.